Okay, good afternoon, everybody. I hope you can hear me all right. My name's Norman MacLeod. I am today in Mulgay, just north of Glasgow. And I have two tunes for you this afternoon. I'm going to start with 3-4 Retreat called Dark Lowers the Night. It's quite a somber sort of tone. It's in the minor key, of course, which contributes to that. And perhaps as our retreat march, it's got a kind of reflective nature to it. But the second tune is from the Dixon collection. It's tune number 4, Hacky Honey. It's a 9-4 in the major key and a different sound altogether, much brighter. I don't know anything about the tune, and from what Matt's notes tell us in the book, he doesn't seem to be able to say much either than that the only place it seems to have been found is in the Dixon manuscript. So there we are, Dark Lowers the Night and Hacky Honey. Okay.